Ja, jetzt sind wir hier am Cowboy Trail an den Sierra West Cabins gelandet, bei ganz tollem Wetter hier im späten August, und haben das Glück, dass wir den Besitzer, den Randy Donahue, hier angetroffen haben. Und ja, dann wird er natürlich wie alle, die wir so durch Zufall antreffen, direkt verhaftet, und wir stellen ihm mal ein paar Fragen. So Randy, I was just telling people, you have a couple of cabins here. It's actually two big cabins, I understand, and three what you call bunkhouses. What's the difference?
Well, the difference is the big cabins. We do have three bigger cabins, and they have a real kitchen and bathroom facilities and everything in them.
It's three bigger cabins.
Yes.
So it's two here?
Two here, and then one on the north side of the
ranch. One on the other side of the ranch, okay.
So the other one, these two have lofts in them. The other one is the original homestead cabin on the ranch. So it's one floor, but it's set up. We've tried to preserve the history. The logs were set up in 1905 for that cabin.
Yeah, this entire area here of the ranch is all kept in the good old Western style, right?
Yeah, we kept it that way. Yeah. Western is our heritage, and that's why we've tried to keep it.